So now we are back. I'm going to test this. Oh yeah, much happier, mucha happier. Now, you don't want to fiddle with this too much. You're going to get one good pass. And unfortunately, that's it. Now you're going to grab your apple mixture.
Da, 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 da.
You are just going to do this smear across the top. If you have a little extra, that is no problem. Keep it in the fridge. Let the kids snack on it. Be a cute little sweet treat for them any time of the year. Okay. After you've done your first rollover, you're going to pinch just a little bit and drag your dough up, pinch, drag your dough up, pinch, and there you go. One beautiful apple bread roll. Just like that. Now, we're going to pick up our top. And just gingerly roll that in and under. that's it. You let these rise for another 6 to 8 hours, and then we'll be ready to toss them in the oven. Now, if you don't have a bread proofing box, you can always place them in the oven, or you can just leave them to sit out overnight. And if you do that, get out of there. If you do that, then you are going to want to just lay a bit of parchment over the top, just like you did last time. And just a nice heavy towel, and that way it'll keep a great deal of the extra air away from the bread as it's proofing. All right, I will see you in the morning.